After eating the bear's breakfast, Goldilocks explored their house. She saw three chairs and wanted badly to rest her feet. But the first chair she tried was much too small. So she tried the second chair. And it was much too big. But when she tried the third chair, she found that it was just right.